question number 5. If the equation of the base of an equilateral triangle is given, x plus y is equal to 2, where I can write x plus y minus 2 is equal to 0. It is in the form ax plus by plus c is equal to c. Vertex is given 2 comma minus 1. So let's say this is the equilateral triangle. If I am taking this vertex 2 comma minus 1, I can't take this equation as x plus y minus 2, and this also I can't take x plus y minus 2 is equal to 0. I can't take this side and this side as this equation. Why? If I take this side as x plus y minus 2 is equal to 0, it should satisfy this point. If I take this side, it should satisfy this point. And if I see x plus y minus 2, it will what? If I substitute these coordinates, 2 minus y minus 2 is equal to 2 minus 1. 1 minus 2 is what? Minus 1 is equal to what? It is given 0, but it is not equal to 0. So I can't take, if I am taking this vertex, I have to take opposite side as the equation of the base of an equilateral triangle. So I can't take, if I am taking this base, this is what? It is given base is what? X plus y minus 2 is equal to 0. So this vertex I can't take here or here. Because if I put here 2 comma minus 1, it should satisfy this. Or if I put here 2 comma minus 1, it should satisfy this line. But it will not satisfy, that's why I have to take this vertex here. Is it clear? Now you know, you can find the height. This is the perpendicular distance from A to, give name D. So AD, perpendicular distance from this point on this line will be what? Mod of x plus y minus 2. At the place of x, I write 2 plus minus 1 minus 2 upon root of. Here A is what? 1. Here also 1. So 1 square plus 1 square. It will be what? 2 minus 1 minus 2. 2 minus 1 minus 2 upon root of 1 square plus 1 square. Root of 2. 2 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 2, minus 1. So root of mod of minus 1 will be what? 1 upon root 2. 1 upon root 2 is what? Height. This is what? 1 upon root 2. And you know, height of an equilateral triangle is equal to what? Root 3 by 2 into side. Root 3 by 2 into side. So they are asking, find the length of the side of the triangle. You have to find length of the side of a triangle. All lengths will be equal because it is an equilateral triangle. So I will write height of an equilateral triangle. Height of an equilateral triangle is equal to what? Root 3 by 2 into side. And height, you know, now only we did, that is what? 1 by root 2 is equal to what? Root 3 by 2 into side. So side will be what? Root 3 into side. Root 3 into side into root 2, or directly you can write. Side will be what? 2 into 1 upon root 3 into root 2. 2 into 1, cross multiplication, and root 3 into root 2 into side. So side is equal to root 3 into root 2. 2 will come down. So this will be cancelled by root 2. So you will get what? Root 2 by root 3, or you can write root 2 by 3 is the length of the side of equilateral triangle. Thank you.